In this video, Dr. Michael Greger is going to share one of the most remarkable benefits of eating one particular vegetable every morning. And what happens to the body is pretty outrageous. And the secret to this amazing effect, Dr. Greger is going to share, is all down to something called thylakoids. And thylakoids are these tiny compartments found in the chloroplasts of specific plants that contain chlorophyll, antioxidants, and proteins. And they've been found to have several health benefits, one of which is their ability to reduce intestinal permeability and something called lipopolysaccharide leakage, as well as reducing blood lipids and glucose, and improving insulin resistance. Before we hear that fantastic clip from Dr. Greger, can I ask a huge favour? If you find these videos helpful, could you hit the like button and drop a comment below? This hopefully helps it reach more people who may need to hear it. Now, spinach is one of the richest sources of thylakoids, but this is followed closely by kale and collard greens. So if you feel like you're sensitive to the oxalates in spinach, there are some other options for you. But it's this next effect that's pretty wild. So let's hear now from Dr. Michael Greger of nutritionfacts.org from a really fun interview with Rip Esselstyn, linked below.
Oh my God, green leafies! So thylakoids, the chlorophyll-rich membranes in greens actually slow the absorption of fat such that you get a GLP-1 boosting effect, a cravings-reducing effect. You eat the equivalent of a half a cup of cooked spinach in the morning, and hours later, significantly reduced craving for chocolate. You can randomize people to this so they don't even know who got the spinach, who didn't. You put people in a brain scanner and you have less reward pathway light up when you show them a picture of a donut, all because you just ate some greens. So eating greens isn't just good for your arteries, it actually acts as a GLP-1 boosting appetite suppressant to help prevent those cravings. Yes, we all know the good foods to eat. The problem is, how do we walk past the donut shop? How do we not dip into the bowl of candy? And that's with these cravings controlling foods like thylakoids, which means dark green leafy vegetables. And it's because it's the chlorophyll rich membranes, the darker green, the better. So go for that like lacinato dinosaur kale, that really, really dark green. That's where most of the thylakoids are concentrated. We all have accidentally overcooked our collards, and it turns that drab kind of olive brown. Now it still has the nitrates. It's still, I mean, this is a healthy food, but you can see some of the thylakoid degradation because that's where the green is. And when the green goes down, we're losing some of that thylakoid blocking activity.
Next, we'll look at what happens to the brain if you eat a handful of walnuts every morning. To view that video, you can click the middle of the screen now.